tough game against Canada, their national team that's going to try to qualify for the Olympics next month in Edmonton. Your teammate at UConn, Kia Nurse, will you deal with her later on when she gets back to school?
Yeah, I mean, it was a bittersweet feeling. I think that, you know, you want to see her be successful just because we're on the same college team, that kind of stuff like that. But she went off on us tonight, and we didn't really have anyone to stop her.